Hi folks, Dan Morgan with Royal Forest Pest Services. Today, we're going to talk about killing bed bugs with heat. We've been killing bed bugs with heat for years through Greentech Bug Heat, our green bed bug extermination division. And we're going to answer a few fundamental questions that we get regularly. Does heat kill bed bugs? What temperature kills bed bugs? And how hot does it have to be? So stay tuned. You're watching Greentech Bug Heat TV. The simple answer is heat kills bed bugs. Heat has been scientifically proven to kill bed bugs and bed bug eggs. The question is, how long does it take for heat to kill bed bugs and their eggs, and what temperature must be achieved for a complete kill? A great deal of study has been done in recognized institutions in the past 3 years on this very subject. Now, there is real data backed up by leading scientific researchers that give us the answers we've been looking for. Dr. Deanie Miller, PhD, is one of a few leading researchers in the field of killing bed bugs with heat. Dr. Miller, among others, have concluded scientifically that not only is it possible to kill bed bugs with heat, but that when properly applied, heat will kill all the bed bugs and their eggs very efficiently. What temperature kills bed bugs? How hot is hot enough? The next obvious question is, what temperature is required to kill bed bugs and their eggs? Again, a great deal of effort has gone into studying this very question. Heating a bed bug or bed bug egg to 122 degrees for less than 60 seconds will kill them. However, reputable bed bug exterminators that use heat will routinely keep the home heated to between 140 degrees and 150 degrees Fahrenheit for hours. The reason for this is to ensure that the heat permeates into every single crack and crevice in the home, especially behind baseboards, underneath air vents, and deep into soft furniture like mattresses, sofas, and lounge chairs. Achieving the requisite temperature for bed bug extermination is best done via the closed-loop glycol bed bug heat treatment system, because that system easily achieves the required temperature kill zone quickly, and it maintains that high temperature indefinitely without the use of propane or high-voltage electric heaters. The glycol system is simply more efficient and much safer than any other system. So, how long does it take for heat to kill bed bugs? The length of time that it takes heat to kill bed bugs and their eggs depends on the environment in which you find the bed bugs. Of course, the answer depends on where the bed bugs are. For example, if the bed bugs are out in the open, say on the baseboards in plain sight, the heat of the treatment will directly impact the insect, and it will only take a short time for the bed bugs to die. This scenario is not the common one, however. More commonly, bed bugs hide in hidden places, and as a result, the heat treatment company must ensure that the temperature achieved is sufficient to ensure that all the bed bugs and their eggs are exposed to the thermal kill temperature range. Proper air circulation is achieved in the treatment area to ensure maximum hot airflow throughout the structure. This is extremely important. Now, we use the most advanced bed bug heat treatment technology to fully eradicate the entire bed bug population in just one treatment. Our equipment is computer controlled and guarantees that the exact thermal kill range required is maintained throughout the treatment process. A proper bed bug heat treatment is achieved by utilizing the latest computer controlled technology, and it's run by an experienced crew. When you put these resources together, the results are astonishing.